Welcome back. Well, after all that shortcake, it's a little time for a little workout.
It's amazing how much you can eat during the break, right? We put some down. Fitness expert and nutritionist Elizabeth Morrell is back with some great exercises that only require one piece of equipment, and here it is, a chair.
Yeah.
We can do that. Hey, Elizabeth.
Hey, guys. Are you guys ready after all that? I was watching.
Yeah.
I was like this.
See, yep. She was nice to us the first segment, but now we're starting to see that. Oh, no.
That's like,
oh, no.
So it's going to be very, very easy. See, we need these high-tech equipment.
Anybody has a chair.
The chair, a couch, your counter, anything, you guys. This is such an easy workout. You don't even need your shoes.
Okay,
perfect.
Well,
and I don't think it's a workout, right? No excuses, no shoes. So all you do, the first one I'm going to show you is to make sure you stand with your feet hip-width apart.
Okay.
Hold on to your chair, and you can use it just for balance if you need to. You're going to lift that leg. You can do squat down.
Squat down.
Bring that knee in.
Okay.
And out. Good. I'm going to move
so
for
we're,
you.
So we're trying to work our glutes
back
here,
you're going to get that glute.
Okay.
Okay? So you're going to go down.
Down.
Up.
And up.
You got it. So you're going to bring that knee to your chest. And up.
Deborah and I are playing bumper cars.
You got to have, that's right.
You got to have a little
room,
right?
Your chairs here.
There you go. You got it. You got it. So you're going to go down. And
down.
Up.
And up.
You got it.
And this
so
obviously
we're like
is
little ballerina, right?
Yes.
Little ballerina.
You can definitely feel it. You can definitely feel it.
So you want that bum to pop.
Oh, I'm going to try to point my foot here so it looks a little prettier.
Pop. Oh, aren't you adorable? I love it. She's like, look. Good.
Okay.
So then you're going to do the other side. So right here, you're doing the pop. You're going to, when you do the squat, so you're doing a lunge basically with one.
A little lunge.
And you're getting here. So you're working the whole thing down there. You know, we get it
yes.
in.
Yes.
You're working the whole thing.
The whole
thing. That's right. You get your quads.
Here.
You're also working
that's right.
the
your hamstring
glute,
as well as your glutes.
Okay.
Right? Now, here's the other one. I call these little ballerinas. You're going to put your feet.
It's sideways.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't
you
have
put
a little
your
more
feet.
Time, yeah.
Heels together.
First position.
First position. There you go.
Ballerina, obviously.
A ballerina. And then what you want to do is come up on your heels, on your ball of your feet. Keep your heels together, right?
Right. Heels together.
Proper posture.
So this is just a little ballet day.
A little ballet. Right. And then you're going to do a squat.
So squat.
Lift up that
all the way down.
Right. And then you're going to pulse. 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 Pulse.
Okay, now
keep
I can really
heels
feel this.
Together.
Yes. Heels together.
Heels together.
Oh,
squeeze,
yeah.
Oh, that is good.
Squeeze,
yes.
squeeze, squeeze, squeeze.
Oh,
squeeze.
Leckler. Leckler's participating.
I know. I love it. I love it.
Ballet.
Anybody can do it, right?
Doing this with us.
You got it. You got it. And then you're going to just switch your other arm. Hello, darling. Pulse, pulse.
Now, I can
pulse,
really.
Pulse.
This is like
yes.
Yes, it's
very
really good.
Really it good. Feels so good, right?
Yeah.
I love it. And
good. Shortcake.
You make it look so easy.
It is,
too.
It is. You just did the same thing. Now, we always forget about our calves,
sure.
right?
Oh, yeah.
Sure.
And calves protest, at least mine do. They're one of the muscles that would really cramp up and say, stop.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
So take your, you know, take it at your own pace. But the same thing, you want to hold on. You want to get high.
High on your toesies.
High again. And then just pulse, 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 pulse. Very
and
small
can,
movement.
You can do this and really for as long as you can and really start
as
to feel a burn.
You know what I used to do was when I'm brushing my teeth in the morning.
Right, that's a good idea.
And just hold on to the counter and brush your teeth.
See? No excuse. Now, you're going to try to do this for at least 45 seconds to a minute if you can. And then just release.
You know when else I've done this? You're gonna appreciate this. In line at amusement parks.
Yes. There you go. And people are wondering what you do. Just don't look at them. Just keep.
La 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 la. Yeah, they'll think you're absolutely crazy.
So this is what you do. I love it. On a commercial, you can do 3 sets of these.
Sure.
So doing 30 seconds is amazing. So start from the very first one. That bend and back. Bend and back,
and back,
right?
So you can go through the whole routine this
go
way.
Go through the whole routine.
And do that and all during a commercial break. So if you're a couch potato, it's okay. Watch your TV show.
That's it.
Do it on
easy
your commercial
peasy.
Break. I love
perfect.
It.
Perfect.
I love this one. This is really good. And you're going to feel it. And it's coming.
We'll
in springtime. So you want...
You want to be in
shape. Bikini weather,
the bikini
baby.
Weather.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you so
Elizabeth.
Much for having me, you guys. You're
Great
the best.
Easy ideas.
Great job.